In the ever-evolving world of agriculture, Tam and grower Brad Jones is a forward thinker who has embraced automation and precision agriculture. As an early adapter of the SwarmBot technology from SwarmFarm, he has harnessed the power of this innovation to streamline his farming operations, reduce costs, and minimise environmental impact.
The motivation behind getting the robot to start with was just to get used to full automation on the farm. Like, you can't just introduce a robot, then go fishing. Like, we have to build processes and get confidence with the processes that we have built. We're lowering our costs, we're lowering our environmental footprint with chemical use. Effectively, we're asked to build a social license around what we do now. This will assist with all of that.
GRDC's GrainInnovate program has played a key role in supporting SwarmFarm's progress. And with Brad only the third person in WA to bring a bot on farm, he's been impressed by the machine's simplicity and its benefits.
Currently we use the robot for 100% spraying. It helps us to do two operations at once. Like, for instance, the other day I was sitting on one sprayer and it was working next to me in a paddock. So effectively I was working the two sprayers at once and only one person driving. We've got a few algorithms that we are using. We've got green on brown day, green on brown night, green on green grass in canola, green on green broadleaf in cereal, and green on green grass in lupin. One of the benefits we've definitely picked up at the moment is just the reduction in chemical use. When we were doing green on brown day and night during the summer, we were down to about 5% of normal chemical use. Fuel burn is very low and the chemical use is very low. And obviously labour is minimal.
Being early to a new piece of tech is nothing new for Brad. He's been using precision ag on farm for about 15 years, and it only took him about a year to see the benefits of variable rate, even back then.
Brad is an early adapter, so he adapts technology and information and gets complex information and makes it into simple sort of equations he can use on his farm because he's an early adapter. The early adopter is someone that can just do anything different every year, and everyone thinks you want the early adopters, you want the early adapters, and that's what Brad is.
I was looking out the window as I was flying around and going, okay, why have we got a common rainfall, common fertiliser? Like, everything should be common, but the reflection I was seeing back was so different. In 2007, we did EM and radiometric survey on the farm, and we started to break it down into management zones. So in 2008, we were full bottle into variable rate, and it's just been the evolution from there.
With a passion for peer-to-peer learning, Brad was keen to showcase the potential of automation in agriculture, putting the SwarmBot on show in all its glory at a field day held on his farm as part of the 2023 Australian Precision Agriculture Symposium.
We need to get out there, get back to basics, go kick the tyre, pick up the dirt, you know, just go and see what it's really like out the field. Not just in the office, not just sitting in a classroom all day. Get out there, have a look at what the real life's about.
There's so many systems and operations out there. It is really good to go onto a farm and see how it's done and to learn from it and just build confidence that, you know, you're not the first out there. I just think that the more people that get involved with this type of technology, the better we'll become.